here. I don't need this sympathy crap.
Maybe it's time you stop running from your emotions.
I'm not. I'm running from two crybabies who won't shut up about something that isn't any of their business.
You know, I read recently in Reader's Digest that people who let themselves cry when they're hurting are often stronger than the people who try to hold all their pain inside.
Did you read anything about a deformed referee who spends 35 years trying to win some stupid patch so he can pretend people actually like him?
Which month was that in?
Take that bet.
Listen, if they have an award for the freakiest looking fraternal twins who no one even gives a crap about, you two are definitely winning. But that patch thing ain't ever gonna happen for you. Cause the truth is, nobody in this town even knows you exist.
You're an animal.
And you're bald.
Not a girl. Oh.
You're not welcome in my house.
Good, your house sucks.
Do you have to be nasty to everyone who tries to help you?
That's my problem.
He just a no good, Nick. And I am the real Koriste Yamaguchi.